guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sheard, Sierra, and on this video, y'all, I'm just gonna be giving y'all a gospel playlist. Usually when I start my mornings, I'll turn on some Joel Osteen on my podcast app, honey, get my motivation for the day, girl, and I will continue out the rest of the morning just listening to some gospel music while I'm getting ready for work. I work at home, so while I'm at home working, I'll listen to gospel as well. And then once I'm out driving to my different locations that I need to be at throughout the day for work, I'll play gospel in my car. So I know a lot of times people don't always have friends that like really listen to gospel music. And I can remember being at a place to where I really didn't know really like that many like gospel songs, or I really didn't have gospel songs to listen to because I didn't know what gospel songs were out, because I didn't have nobody that I was close to that listened to any gospel music. So it's okay if you want to uplift yourself in the mornings, and a lot of times gospel music can just like get you uplifted and get you, you know, motivated for the day. So I think that it's good for people who, you know, want to get up in the morning and motivate themselves to listen to some gospel music. And also when you like having a bad day too, hopefully by the time you end this video, you'll have some gospel music that you can listen to as well. But we're gonna get into this thing, and I'm gonna put y'all up on some gospel music, honey. Some songs that y'all can download on Apple Music and listen to them. I don't have Spotify on my phone, because why am I paying for two music subscriptions? So I just keep Apple Music on my phone, and yeah, so I'm gonna be playing some gospel. We're gonna turn this thing on up.
As you walk the road to Calvary, sing the cross way down the cross.
So this next song, y'all, this is like my in my car, let's turn up gospel song. Well, I turn up to a lot of gospel in my car, but this song right here is a real like turn up song, and I really like it a lot. So this came off of the show Greenleaf. I never watched Greenleaf, but it's from the show Greenleaf. So this is my jam, honey, my jam. So let me play this for y'all, because this is my jam.
Everybody's starting to shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. Won't be doing it, he said he would. Fight your battles for you, they gon' wonder how you sleep at night.
This artist is a young guy. My friend actually put me on him. I think he's like really young, like early 20s, I believe. He has a bomb blowing voice, honey. Voice will blow you out of this water, girl.
The gossip is greater than the ordinary. So I'm gonna give them all I have.
I'm trying to put y'all on some like millennial like gospel music. I can take it back old school, but I'm trying to keep it like on the more millennial side for y'all.
You are the reason. Hallelujah. Now you get personal, say you have my.
Kierra, Sheard, hang on, sis. We gonna be rocking, with that one.
And you asked me to spin around. Everything I do, I do for you.
perfect in all the way you were here before my first break.
The girl with the resurrection power from the grave. Take away the hate. We need a strong.